I'm Adam Lewis. I'm Chief Scientist, Acting Chief Scientist of Geoscience Australia, and I have led the National Earth Observation Area of Geoscience Australia for over 10 years now. We have one of the deepest Landsat archives in the world because we've worked with the USGS since 1979 downlinking Landsat data. And it's one of the highest quality because we work really closely with USGS to get the geo-registration working effectively. It's a fundamental resource for the Australian community. It's used at local government level, state government level, and national levels. It's our most important Earth observing satellite, without a question in my mind. The free and open data policy is pretty fundamental to Geoscience Australia's model. In Australia, we adopt a model of government data being free and open because we think it generates better value. So that is in fact a policy position within Australian government. There's clearly an overwhelming economic argument that it's better to have the data as an infrastructure than to try to sell the data. We have a really great relationship with the USGS, and what we found is that by working pretty closely with the USGS, we're able to support the ground segment so that we ensure that we're getting data effectively. And we've been able to contribute our views and knowledge and ideas and developments in things like data cubes, particularly the data cube. So it's an exemplary relationship with the USGS. All data cubes are predicated on ARD, and I think a global ARD from Landsat and even national ARD is a really important step forward to continue to grow the use of the data. Analysis-ready data is what makes stuff work. I think LC map is exactly the right concept. The idea of being able to monitor, assess, and project what's on the land, that's where the thinking should be. And the CCDC algorithm is exactly the right approach to be taking, because this idea that what you're looking at is the parameters of the time change, those parameters say what the land type is. If the parameters change, then you know there's been a change and you work out what that change has been too. This is exactly the right conceptual framework to be going forward with.